So we're going to put just a little dot on the bottom here, and that's going to help steady our hair, and it's going to taste good too.
You want height?
Yes. Okay. So just like that. So again, do you see I'm at an angle? Some of these are pretty big. So I'm not straight on, I'm at an angle there. So I'm going towards that corner. Okay, so I'll just do these three so you can see. And then we can take, what did I just do with that? Sauce. Oh, there it is. I'm like, I forget I had it. So you see how nicely, it's still a little warm, but if you get a, you see how it gets a little gelatinous there? So just mix that all up together. If you want to take a spoon right before we're going to serve it, and you can do that, or you can
dip it.
Just dip the back so it has like some of the glaze on it, and then stick it right in. It'll have the flavor, and then you won't have to worry about drizzling it all over the place. It'll just be a really nice flavor. Good?
Yeah.
Okay. Or you could dip the whole thing so it's shiny.
Yeah.
How about that? Yeah. Just not too much, because then it's going to drip everywhere. Yeah, that would be great. You can take those off.
I like it.
All right. So, you don't want to do that. You want to take the whole thing and just flip it over and then peel it.
How long did you make the frangipan for?
5 minutes.
5 minutes?
It's in
the same temperature as the puff.
400?